हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम वंस अगेन इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज क्लास सेवेंथ सोशल साइंस एंड वी आर स्टडिंग ज्योग्राफी। वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड द लेसन एनवायरमेंट एंड वी आर कम्प्लीटिंग इट्स एक्सरसाइज। वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड टिक द करेक्ट ऑप्शन एंड फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स इन लास्ट वीडियो। टुडे वी विल कम्प्लीट ट्रू फॉल्स एंड डिफरेंस। लेट्स स्टार्ट। Number one, the physical and biological environment are independent and interact with each other. The physical and biological environment are interdependent and interact with each other. Yes, it is true. Number two, human beings are an important part of physical environment. Human beings are an important part of physical environment. What is physical environment? Physical environment means abiotic environment including air, water, soil, rocks, temperature, etc. But human is a biotic factor. So this will false. Number three, human can change the environment totally. Human can change the environment totally. He can change but not totally. He can change but not totally. So it is also false. Number four, our environment is static in nature. It is not. False. The non-living environment is also known as the biotic environment. The non-living environment is also known as the biotic environment. No, it is known as abiotic environment. So, it is also false. Next, distinguish between the following. You have to write the difference between following. Number one, water and soil pollution. Number two, physical environment and biological environment. This is water pollution and this is soil pollution. And you have to write the difference between water pollution and soil pollution. Number one, water pollution occurs when pollutants are directly or indirectly discharged into water. When the pollutants are discharged into water, it is called water pollution. This occurs when pollutants are thrown onto soil. This is soil pollution. So point number one, the difference. In water pollution, this occurs when pollutants are directly or indirectly discharged into water. And in soil pollution, you will write, this occurs when pollutants are thrown into soil. Number two, in water pollution, it affects the entire biosphere living in water. It affects the entire biosphere living in water. And number two, in soil pollution, it affects on plant growth and animal health. Because the large variety of plants and animals live on earth, so soil pollution affect their growth and health. So this is the difference between water pollution and soil pollution. Number two, physical environment and biological environment. Point number one, in physical environment, the physical environment includes all non-living things. Physical environment means non-living things like land, water and air. And biological environment means the biological environments include all living things. It is a non-living things and biological environment is living things such as plants and animals. Point number two, in physical environment, these are often referred to as biotic factor. They are referred as biotic, means non-living. and biological, these are often referred to as abiotic factors. Physical environment is referred as abiotic factor and biological environment referred to as biotic factor. This is the difference between physical environment and biological environment. Complete these exercises in your notebook and we will complete the question answer in our next video. Till then, take care. Goodbye.